subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
I had just come back from Holland. I was sleeping. So my wife said, I cannot be disturbed. But Dr. Alexander said, well, it's urgent. And therefore, he came and told me that this is what the Prime Minister was thinking. I was then the chairman of the University Grants Commission. And the next morning, I went to the office as usual. Narasimha Rao ji was searching for me, and he traced me to the UGC, and he said, where are you? I said, I am in the UGC. He said, hasn't Dr. Alexander mentioned to you what we have for you? I said, I didn't take him very seriously. And Narasimha Rao ji said, no, you go and get dressed up and come for the swearing-in ceremony. So that's how I became the finance minister. So people say I was accidental prime minister. I was also accidental finance minister. And Narasimha Rao ji called me and I met him. I said to him that the country is in great difficulties. It requires hard thinking and very tough decision-making process to get the country out of the crisis that she was in. Narasimha Rao ji said, I don't understand all this, but we will give you a free hand with the understanding that if the things go well, we will all take credit. But if the things go wrong, well, you will be the scapegoat. I said, I accept that, but you will have to back me. And Narasimha Rao ji did back me on every stage. In fact, we changed the rules of the game. Previously, issues like devaluation were never discussed between the Prime Minister and the Finance Minister alone. I told Narasimha Rao ji that if you take this matter to the Cabinet, it will never pass the Cabinet. Because I was aware of the fact that in 1964, when the issue of devaluation came up in the Government of India, 3 years were lost in debating whether we should devalue or not. But Narasimha Rao ji was so graceful. He said, we will do away with the Cabinet approval. You write a handwritten note and I will endorse it, and that's enough. And that's how things worked out. I still have that handwritten note where Narasimha Rao ji signed, saying we can go ahead with devaluation without going to the Cabinet.